I could do with something stronger than this. I don't want to listen to your shit.
Let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jim,
sir.
You're undercover. Oopsie-daisy.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man.
Sure.
Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough. Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Soundtracks and t-shirts, so you can live the rhythm 24/7. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Tickets on sale now.
It's an audio aphrodisiac. Hold someone close, turn it up. It's time to get all handsy, baby.
My mind's telling me no.
Hurry up.
But my body's telling me yeah.
Hope the internet is worth.
Make your move.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
Your voice down? You're talking too loud.
Hey, easy,
I know, buddy.
Damn skip.
I can sell anything. Be showing me mad love.
Tabs on them.
On our way.
Future.
Okay,
future.
Here we are, bucko.
Where's our jetpack, boy?
I don't have one, Your Honor.
Velik, we need you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Grummer Road in Northwood. Your sometime accomplice, Jacob, is there. He's riding shotgun on this one.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
Where you wanna go? Okay, here we are, bucko.
Yes, here's my Jacob.
Hey, Jacob.
It hasn't stopped you from hitting on hot teen girls, even if they aren't your daughter's friends at a sleepover.
Chopper, stick to him, Nico. We need to take him down there with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
Sin, you got that government thing about him. I feel it great and good and thing.
I have the feeling he don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
True that. Yo, this be some crazy shit in a Nico. Yo, we ain't had a Star Chunks in a helicopter. This some real spy shit I and I is doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
See, Bridget, everything crash.
Shit, Jacob. You really gotta smoke that thing now?